Some organizations have thousands and thousands of machines on their networks. Each of these machines can become susceptible to vulnerabilities over time. Individuals that have performed vulnerability assessment can often become overwhelmed with the sheer amount of data that needs to be analyzed and then put into a format that is actionable for different users.